I think it's how do we take these traditional stories and actually harvest them and bring them up to a modern context.
Well, you know, for harvesting.
Harvesting.
There might not be any salt base here, but you know, we can go Kaua'i and check it out.
Definitely, let's do that.
Okay.